cash value. And the winner is... Is there a Kim Lepke in the winner? Thank you.